Our story began a long time ago in a place called Israel, where Mary lived with her husband, Joseph. One night, an angel came to them and said,
Mary and Joseph were from Bethlehem, so they set off with Mary riding a donkey and Joseph walking all the way. To look for a place to stay.
May I help you? We saw a way full.
Yes, may I help you? I'm sorry, we are full.
Yes, may I help you? I'm sorry, we are full.
Don't you have anywhere we could rest? But we have traveled so far, and we are very tired. Don't you have anywhere we could rest?
Well, you could stay in the barn with the animals.
Oh, thank you.
So Mary and Joseph went to the barn with the animals, and Mary lay down on the hay to rest. During the night, an exciting thing happened. Mary had a baby boy. She laid him in a manger filled with soft hay, and he fell fast asleep.
Mary and Joseph have a baby and boy in Bethlehem.
Yeah.
people from all over the land followed the star to see the barn to see the baby.
Even King came bringing special gifts.
Everybody moved closer so they can see the baby. And Mary and Joseph named the special baby Jesus.
Thank you. This is half the elf, have a happy holiday. This is like the finale, like when there's. Boone, go ahead. Everett, come on, let's go. Go ahead, everybody.